Okay, children, it's already 8 a.m. We will start now. Let's start with our prayer. Kita berdoa dengan agama masing-masing. Let's get ready. Dear God, thank you for this day. Bless everyone. We want to learn and study and help us to learn about the good character and help us to be grateful. Thank you, God. Amen. Okay, kids, I have good news. Kabar baik. If you finish your foldable, this one here, give to your teacher next week, minggu depan. And you will receive a pin. Semua dapat pin ya. This is the pin. God made me for a reason. Itulah topik character week ya. God made me for a reason. Itu artinya Tuhan membuat saya untuk sebuah alasan. Ya, jadi kamu, saya, everyone di dunia ini ada tujuan. Tujuan alasan yang baik. Okay, rencana yang baik. So, are you excited, kids, to get this? Yeah, I'm going to wear here, okay? You must wear this pin, okay? Just to remind you. Okay. Today's topic. Topik hari ini, day 4, hari keempat. Be a role model. Ya, be a role model artinya jadilah contoh yang baik. Oke, kita harus contoh perbuatan-perbuatan atau sifat-sifat, sikap-sikap yang baik. Oke, so I want to show you this video. This video is only 3 minutes. You can watch this video again. When I share the link, you can go to our YouTube channel and see the video again, yeah? Okay, kids, are you excited to watch the video? Okay, let me share the screen.
Philip, and I'm 13.
Hi, I'm Timothy, and I'm 9.
Philip and Timothy love playing outside. They like hanging out with their chickens. And they like playing music together.
3, 4.
But what Philip and Timothy really love is Legos.
My favorite Lego sets would probably be my Striking Venom Lego set, my Aero Force one, my Republic tank, and the walker I built by myself.
This one is Emperor Palpatine's shuttle. This one was a present from Timothy. This one's Lego Space Police. This one Timothy bought me for Christmas. This one is Power Miners.
This is Big Daddy's spaceship.
This is General Grievous's speeder. This one's also Space Police. This one is ExoForce. I modified it.
And these are little punching robots.
Go, 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 go!
Oh! I think he lost a piece.
It sure looks like Philip and Timothy have lots of fun with their Legos. But when Philip got his very first Lego set at Christmas, it was anything but fun.
I opened all of my presents and the best one was a little Lego set. It was about this big. After I'd finished it, I started parading it around the house. I'm like, da 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 da. I went to put it on my shelf where my little brother couldn't get it. And so, while I was away, Timothy was hard at work.
I saw my brother's Lego set, and I really wanted to play with it, but he wouldn't let me. So I went into his room and broke it.
When I returned, my little brother was sitting there on the ground with an innocent smile on his face.
Yeah.
And so, my face turned red with rage. And I almost blew up.
I think he went steam engine mode and started going, woo-woo.
And that was the end of my Lego set.
Ooh.
I think it's important to forgive people because carrying a grudge is like carrying an anvil on you. You know, eventually, if you carry it for too long, you're going to be like, no, 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 and you're going to fall on your back and it's going to crush you. It's easier to just, like, let it go, move on, so you're not carrying the anvil and so your spirit isn't tired every day. You know, so you have more spiritual capacity.
It felt really good that he forgave me for breaking that Lego set.
Want to forgive people because if you don't forgive them, they can move away from you. You will have a very bad relationship with them, and that can end up hurting you. I love my brother, so I treat him well. He's the best thing that ever happened to me.
Okay, kids, now you watch the video. So the little brother break the Lego set. Jadi adiknya itu merusakkan Lego set abangnya ya. So the big brother is angry, marah. Yeah. But the little brother say sorry. Yeah, if you do something wrong, we have to say sorry. Dan juga the big brother have to forgive. Forgive itu apa artinya? Forgive itu artinya memaafkan. Kalau tidak memaafkan, ya itu tidak bagus ya. Nanti hubungannya tidak bagus sama adik. Who has a little brother? Who has a big brother? Siapa yang punya adik atau abang, kakak? Ya, jadi hubungan itu harus baik. Kita harus saling memaafkan. Jadi, we have to be a role model. A role model itu serbilang contoh yang baik. Kita harus jadi contoh yang baik. Teladan yang baik, itulah artinya role model. Okay? So, this is day 4, ini hari keempat. I will share the foldable, the paper that you need to fill with your character building teacher or your religion teacher. Okay? You must do it well. Be creative, you can draw many things. And next week, bisa diserahkan to your parents pas pengambilan bahan, and you can get the pin, yeah? God made me for a reason. Okay, let me share a photo. Okay, this one God is using me. Ya, God is using me. Tuhan sedang memakai saya untuk apa? Ya, untuk sebuah alasan. For a reason. To help others. Menolong orang lain. Okay? So, be a role model. Jadilah contoh yang baik, ya. If something happen, you get angry, yeah, you have to forgive your little brother. You have to forgive, memaafkan other people. Okay? Jadi anak yang baik. Now you can draw anything you want. Be creative, kids. You can draw. Kalau anak baik, ya, yeah, maybe emoji face, ya. Yeah. Wajah, emoji, smiley face, you can draw here. Yeah. Kalau be a role model, itu harus suka membantu, suka memberi. Memberi itu enggak harus pakai give, ya. Memberi waktu, suka membantu, help your mommy and daddy. God is using me. And you have to pray. Karena tidak mudah untuk to do a good character. We want to, sometimes we want to be mad all the time. Ya, tidak boleh sering marah dan kasar. Itu tidak boleh, ya. We have to be a good role model. Dan juga, you have to be brave, pemberani, and don't be afraid, dan tidak takut. So you can draw many things here. Ya, suka membantu. Kalau suka membantu, ya, maybe tugas-tugas rumah, cuci piring, atau menyapu, ya, bisa gambar, sapu, atau checklist. Kalau selalu berdoa, bisa gambarlah. Tangannya emoji berdoa seperti ini atau seperti ini. Oke? Tidak sering marah dan kasar. Nah, you can draw an X karena tidak boleh. Be a good role model. And be brave, pemberani dan tidak takut. Oke? What is a what can you draw? Yeah, maybe your arm like this, ya. Yeah? You can show your muscles, otot, ya. So, this is day 4. This is the topic. God is using me. Tuhan sedang memakai saya, ya, untuk apa? Ya, untuk membantu orang lain jadi anak baik. Okay, kids, be a good role model. Okay, it's already 8:13. I just want to remind you, Character Week, we have one more day. Tomorrow is the last day. Okay, kids, I will show you another video. And you have to finish the last page, halaman yang terakhir, in your foldable. Okay, kids, be excited for your studies. Please be a good role model, contoh yang baik, teladan yang baik, and have good character. Good character, ya, kita harus contoh perbuatan-perbuatan, sikap yang baik. Jangan jadi pengikut. Kalau ada teman, tetangga, atau kakak, sering marah, jangan diikuti, ya. Don't be a follower. You have to be a good role model. And anak yang baik. And always pray so you can follow the good things. Okay, kids? Enough for today. It's already 8:15. Thank you for joining. See you tomorrow, kids. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.